Elysian develops a 90-passenger electric aircraft with a range of 800 kilometers. Our mission is to replace half the world's flights or passenger kilometers with an electric solution, absolutely zero emissions by 2050. So the main challenges are about safety and key new technologies. So a very important example is battery packs for aircraft that are integrated safely into a wing and that can be replaced.
To develop these aircraft, we need to have digital models of the new areas of the technologies, the design of the aircraft, to eventually be able to really bring that all the way through to manufacturing and certification.
The Dassault Systèmes has been very helpful to really step by step start to build up our product management systems.
We need to do testing of the new areas, for example, the batteries or the electric motors, the power distribution system. And we have to integrate those simulations into a virtual twin, which allows us to evaluate the whole aircraft at the end. Using a virtual twin is key to basically integrating some of the lessons that you learn at the different technologies, at the different subsystems, and bring them back into the design process. So getting that data back to the single source of truth. And ultimately, we hope also to certify some of the aspects digitally before going to real full-scale testing.
Most people thought it would not be possible to fly with larger aircraft commercially on batteries. We found a way to do it, and the Dassault Systèmes can play a big role in that as well.